Hello everyone, I am Vatsal, welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to disable the internal speakers of your PC or laptop. So suppose you have plugged in some external speaker into your system and you want to use them instead of the internal speaker, then the way to do it is just go to this speaker icon, right click over it and click on the option playback devices. So you will see two speakers here. One is the internal speaker Realtek high definition audio and the other is Bluetooth hands-free audio, that is the external speaker that I have plugged in. By default the internal speaker are set as the default device. But if you want to use the external speaker for the audio, then you have to set it to the default device. And the way to set it to default device is just go to the speaker, right click over it and click on the option disable. Now you can see that the external speaker is set as the default device. Now you can play the audio from external speaker. Later on when you decide to enable the internal speaker, then you can easily do so by just right clicking over the internal speaker and clicking on the option enable. One thing more that I want to tell is that just right click over this white space and always make sure that this option show disabled devices is checked. So this is how you can disable the internal speaker of your PC or laptop. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.